required tips, scale, hammer, nails, and the polished wood. I have taken off the sacre. You can also take off the nail. If you don't have polish, you can use the brown and black color sheet of acrylic color. Fix the stencil properly on the wood surface. Then fix the nails on the stencil lines. Arrange nails properly in a line with the hammer. first fix two ends of the nail and then the middle portion.
Cut the extra thread.